My passion for animals came at a young age, just like Jane's did. However, it's only really been in the last couple of years that this passion has really been ignited, and I've wanted to share it with the world. I've had the opportunity to work at Featherdale and at Taronga Zoo as a volunteer, and this has only sparked my passion even more. Last year, I had the opportunity to travel to South Africa and work with Kevin Richardson. I learnt about canned lion hunting and was utterly heartbroken. I knew that I could not just sit back after learning about this and continue to let it happen, so when I returned to Australia, I got active. I began by telling my friends and family and encouraged them to tell others, but I felt that this wasn't enough. So I got on social media and started to spread the word there by creating a Facebook page and Instagram page titled Lobby for Lions, informing people and hoping that travellers and other volunteers can make better decisions when they travel. Popularity of my page increased when the Global March for Lions happened. I got actively involved in that with a group of other committed people and proudly marched down the streets of Sydney spreading the word, with Channel 7 even giving us the opportunity to reach a wider audience.
As I say, Australian travellers should be very wary of supporting the industry.
Avoid any places that allow you to pet a cub and or play with cubs, because any place that breeds lions within South Africa will support the canned hunting industry.
So my question for Jane, if I got the chance to meet her, would be, in your experience with chimpanzees, what has been the most challenge, like the biggest challenge that you have had in getting your message across for their plight and saving their habitat, and how did you overcome it? And I think the answer to that would greatly assist me in my work with trying to ban canned hunting, and I would love to know Jane's answer to that.
Take this breath, one life.